Here is a water gun with two battery motors, and I added the device like this for protection of the charging at the maximum 1 amp. That output is direct connected directly here, because the motor is enough power near 5-6 amp at startup, and then 2.5 amp, and I can control with this kind of the need BMS with 10 amp or 12 amp, but here is not space, but I can just can control the charging. For the moment is enough. That is for other motor to charge. Okay, in good condition.